Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. You're watching Saturday Study Talks, where every Saturday I'll be answering your questions. So there are many questions waiting for us this week. So let's begin our video. First question is from Priyanka Rachkatla. Hi Priyanka, I am from BSc. Can I do MBA Marketing, HR or finance? Please reply me. I'm very confused about my studies. Please. Okay. Priyanka, you're from BSc. So you said you're interested in MBA. And you said that you're confused with which stream to select in MBA. So coming to MBA, you'll be having HR, finance and lot more opportunities. So coming to HR, we all know what is HR, what HR means. If you are interested in dealing with different kinds of people and if you are capable of searching new talents to your company or to your organization, if you are interested in taking different interviews and if you are ready to solve plenty and many employees' problems or issues, you can happily go with the HR. And coming to HR, you'll have a lot more opportunities. It is a ever trending career. Okay, so coming to finance, we all know what is finance. So if you're interested in, like, you know, dealing with finance, you can go with MBA with finance. And marketing, coming to marketing, you'll have huge responsibilities where you have to you know, promote new products, take new challenges in your job. So if you are interested in marketing, go with marketing. If you are interested to be an HR, go with it. Else you can happily choose any other career which you are interested in. Okay, all the best. So coming to next question. Next question is from Sunil Chintada. Okay, hi Sunil. Andhra University Law, Self Finance Law, MBA chesthe fees reimbursement untunda madam. Okay, so Andhra Pradesh, like he means, he is saying, will Andhra University provide reimbursement for self finance to MBA? Okay, so yes, Sunil, you will be getting reimbursement, fees reimbursement vastundi Andhra University lo for MBA. All the best. And coming to next question, it's from HGM MIR. Okay, hi HGM. Ma'am, BSc lo, I did BSc, and please tell me whether how can I get good marks in BSc? Okay, HGM means he meant that he is studying BSc second semester and he is asking to give important questions. Okay, I'll surely make important questions video for you. All the very best. Study the important questions which your lecturers are giving. Follow the important topics regularly. Don't miss out your classes. Even I make a BSc video for second semester in the near future. All the very best. Okay. So, and coming to next question is from Siva Muruganadam. Okay. Hi, Siva. Hi. Whether in CTS first round, can be able to skip between the questions or not? Please clarify. Okay, CTS means it's a company, Cognizant. So he is asking in the first round, that is in the written test or the interview, whether can we skip the questions or not? Okay, so it depends. It completely depends upon the vendor. Okay, few vendors, like vendors means the people who will conduct the exam for you. Okay, like there are many vendors such as LMS and AMCAT, etc. So if it is on campus, you'll be having few more vendors also. So it depends completely on vendors. If your vendor is having the, like, if they allow you to skip between questions, it's fine. But don't expect this to happen every single time, because few vendors will not allow you to skip between the questions for not only Cognizant, for any other company. So make sure you prepare well. All the best, all the very best. If you're preparing for this company, all the best. And next question. Next question is from Dilip Satyamurthy. Hi Dilip. Madam, what about PHP important questions? Okay. Sure, whenever I get time in the near future, I'll surely make a video on PHP important questions. Okay. So next question is from Laya Verma. Hi Laya. Ma'am, what is TCS and what is its age limit? TCS means Tata Consultancy Services. Okay, so coming to this particular TCS company, you'll be like, this particular company will conduct off campus every single year. And coming to this particular exam, every year there will be this exam for various criteria. Okay, in order to attend this particular TCS exam, you should be about 18 years. Okay, and you should have minimum 60%, 60. Okay, minimum 60% every single student should be having in order to attend this exam. That is 60% from your 10th to degree or PG or UG, whatever it might be, or BTech. So, and more important criteria are, if you fail in this particular exam for 6 months, you are not eligible to attend any other interview which is going to be conducted by TCS, and you are not eligible to write any particular TCS exam for the 6 months. Okay, if you fail in this exam, if you pass, you can happily go to the technical round, HR and all. So it is good opportunity for the freshers, and that's it. I hope I answered your question. So Laya Verma, now let's see next question. There are many questions. I'm just choosing few questions. Okay. Prem Kumar. Hi Prem Kumar. My graduation is BCA and ethical hacking. Which PG is best for me, MBA or MCA? Okay. As you have done your BCA as your graduation, it's always better for you if you go for MCA, because there will be a continuity. If you are interested in, if you're not interested in computers, and if you're interested in marketing, sales, or some other MBA stream, then you have to write your entrance test and go to MBA. Okay, choice is yours. You have to choose whether you are interested in computers or business side. Okay. Coming to next question is from Status Box. Hi Status Box. Important questions for ECE. Okay, sure. I'll make important questions for ECE. All the best. And Bhargavi, same. Hi Bhargavi. Software engineering videos can you upload, ma'am, please? Surely I'll make software engineering videos. I think I have already made few important topics videos regarding software engineering. Just check out videos on my channel, and also don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more such notifications. Okay, coming to next question, Lakshman Mulgurti. Hi Lakshman, ma'am, please tell me what is the best books. Okay, what are the best books for MCET? Okay, coming to best books for MCET, for mathematics, you have to concentrate on your class 11th and 12th mathematics, because the basic questions and the concepts will be mostly covered from intermediate books, that is mathematics 11th and class 12th grades. And then you can go with the other books such as IIT Mathematics by Khanna, and also there's another book by Dasgupta, all for maths, excuse me. And coming to physics, you have to go through the books from Problems in Physics by S.S. Krotthoff, and M.Sec. Physics by Arihant Experts, and also Concepts of Physics. For this particular book, that is Concept of Physics, there are two particular books, Volume 1 and Volume 2. It is by H.C. Verma. And coming to chemistry, you have to refer to the books such as Organic Chemistry by Tandon, O.P. Tandon, and Numeric Chemistry by Bahadur. So that's it. These are the few most important and standard books coming to the M.Sec. I hope I answered your question. So coming to the next question. It's from Sunil Kumar. Hi, Sunil Kumar. Ma'am, are these questions helpful to JNTU R15? Please reply me. Okay. So he commented this question for the DBMS important questions. So I hope you're asking me whether these particular questions are useful to JNTU AR15 people, students. So first of all, I would like to tell you, Sunil Kumar, if your syllabus and if the questions, that is the important questions which I gave, matches, then you can happily follow this particular important questions which I gave. If your syllabus and if important questions given by me are quite different or are not matching, then please don't follow this important questions. If you find the syllabus in important questions, read my important questions. Else don't. Okay. So all the best. And coming to next particular question is from Divya Gupta. Hi Divya Gupta. Ma'am, please tell us about written exam. What should we do? Please, ma'am. Okay, written test in the sense, I think the first round of company's test, I think you didn't mention what written test. Is it for any particular company or is it for any particular exam? You didn't mention. So I'm considering this particular written exam as the first round of the test which every company conducts. Okay. So there are many videos already on my channel regarding CRT. CRT means Campus Recruitment Training. Those videos will cover almost all the topics coming to written exam. And coming to written exam, you'll be asked questions with aptitude, that is mathematics, and also verbal ability and reasoning. All the best. Please prepare well for CRT because it is filtering round. If you don't attempt well, if you don't present well, they'll not promote you to the next round. Okay, so all the best. Coming to next question is from David Kartike. Okay, hi David. Ma'am, I got 1800 rank in TS. I am SC. OU chance kunda, madam, please reply. Okay, so he got 1800 rank in TS and he is SC. So yes, I understood your question. So coming to OU, it's not regarding marks. I'll tell you cut off. Like you didn't mention your marks in this particular comment. So I'll tell you the OU cutoff for TS LSAT. Coming to the OU cutoff, if you get the marks above 100 and like the cutoff is 100 to 115 or 100 to 118, okay? So as you have reservation, cutoff comes down. If your marks are above 85 and below 120 also you'll still get because you have reservation as SC. So all the best. If your marks are in between 80 to 100 also you'll be getting this particular OU. All the best. Else you have to try for some other college. And coming to next other question is from கண்டிகட்ல சிம்லா. ஹாய் சிம்லா. மேம், ஐ எம் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டட் இன் எம்சிஏ, பட் ஐ ஆம் வீக் இன் கம்ப்யூட்டர்ஸ். ஐ லவ் மேத்தமேட்டிக்ஸ் அண்ட் ஸ்டடிங் தேர்ட் இயர் ஆஃப் பிஎஸ்சி எம்பிசிஎஸ். ப்ளீஸ் கிவ் மீ அ சஜஷன். ஓகே, ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் கங்க்ராச்சுலேஷன்ஸ் ஆன் பீயிங் த ஃபைனல் இயர் ஆஃப் டிகிரி. அண்ட் யூ ஆர் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டட் இன் எம்சிஏ, பட் யூ ஆர் சேயிங் தட் யூ ஆர் வீக் இன் எக்ஸ்கியூஸ் மீ கம்ப்யூட்டர்ஸ். இஃப் யூ ஆர் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டட் இன் எம்சிஏ, தென் யூ ஷுட் ஆல்சோ லைக் கம்ப்யூட்டர்ஸ், பிகாஸ் எம்சிஏ மீன்ஸ் மாஸ்டர் ஆஃப் கம்ப்யூட்டர்ஸ், கம்ப்யூட்டர் அப்ளிகேஷன்ஸ். ஸோ யூ வில் பி ஹேவிங் ஆல்மோஸ்ட் 90% ஆஃப் த கம்ப்யூட்டர் சப்ஜெக்ட்ஸ் சச் அஸ் சி, சி ப்ளஸ் ப்ளஸ், லைக் யூ நோ ஆல் அதர் லாங்குவேஜஸ் லைக் ஜாவா அண்ட் ஆல் ஆல்சோ. ஸோ இஃப் யூ ஆர் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டட் இன் கம்ப்யூட்டர்ஸ் ஓன்லி கோ டு எம்சிஏ, எல்ஸ் யூ கேன் மேனேஜ் இட். இஃப் யூ ஆர் ரெடி டு ஒர்க் ஹார்ட் தென் ஆல்சோ யூ கேன் கோ டு எம்சிஏ. அண்ட் யூ சேயிங் யூ லவ் மேக்ஸ், ஓகே, தென் ஐ திங்க் இட்ஸ் பெட்டர் இஃப் யூ கோ ஃபார் எம்எஸ்சி எம்பிசிஎஸ். அண்ட் இஃப் யூ ஆர் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டட் இன் எம்சிஏ அண்ட் இஃப் யூ ஆர் ரெடி டு ஒர்க் ஹார்ட் இன் கம்ப்யூட்டர்ஸ் ஆஸ் யூ ஹாவ் மேத்தமேட்டிக்ஸ் ஆஸ் யுவர் பேக்ரவுண்ட், யூ வில் பி ஹாப்பிலி அண்ட் கம்ப்ளீட்லி எலிஜிபிள் ஃபார் யுவர் எம்சிஏ. ஸோ சாய்ஸ் இஸ் யுவர்ஸ், ஆல் தி பெஸ்ட். ஸோ கம்மிங் டு த லாஸ்ட் க்வெஸ்சன் ஃபார் திஸ் டே, லவ்லி ராஜு. ஹாய் ராஜு. மேம், ஐ கம்ப்ளீட்டட் டிகிரி, நவ் கேன் ஐ டூ எல்எல்பி ஆர் சிஎஸ், விச் கோர்ஸ் வில் ஹாவ் த மோர் ஸ்கோப் இன் ஃபியூச்சர்? எல்எல்பி ஆல்சோ ஹேஸ் வெரி குட் ஸ்கோப், பட் தி திங் இஸ் யூ ஹாவ் டு கெட் யுவர் எல்எல்பி ஃப்ரம் அ குட் யூனிவர்சிட்டி ஆர் காலேஜ், தென் இட் ரியலி ஹேஸ் அ கிரேட் ஸ்கோர் அண்ட் அ கிரேட் ஸ்கோப் ஃபார் த ஃபியூச்சர். ஸோ தட்ஸ் இட். ஐ ஹோப் ஐ ஆன்சர் ஆல் ஆஃப் யூர் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ். ஸோ தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் வாட்சிங் டில் த எண்ட், அண்ட் ப்ளீஸ் டோன்ட் ஃபர்கெட் டு சப்ஸ்கிரைப் டு மை சேனல் அண்ட் ஹிட் த பெல் ஐக்கன் ஃபார் மோர் சச் வீடியோஸ். அண்ட் ஐ ஆன்சர் ஆல் யுவர் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ் எவ்ரி சாட்டர்டே. அண்ட் தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் ஃபாலோயிங் மீ சின்ஸ் 1.5 இயர். And finally, we are going to reach 10K subscribers. I'm very excited for it. So let's make it 10K subscribers by the end of this year. So please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. If you really have any queries regarding your education, career or anything, you can feel free to comment me in the comment section below. I will answer all your queries every Saturday. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video and don't forget to share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching. Love, love.